What's up, comic book readers? Welcome to Too Many Comics. I'm your host, Eric, and today we are taking a look at a title published by Vertigo Comics. Why the Last Man? Unmanned. The first of a 10-volume series written by Brian K. Vaughan and drawn by Pia Guerra. Why stands for many things. It stands for the male chromosome that was decimated by a mysterious virus and brought death to all men from the planet. Or nearly all men. Because Y also stands for Yorick, who is the main character of this story and one of the only two surviving male we know of, the other one being Ampersand, his Capuchin friend he is training to be an eventual helper monkey. Y can also stand for the question, why has this happened? When the story starts, we learn that his girlfriend is working as an anthropologist in Australia and that his mother is the representative of Ohio's 22nd district of the US government. Since the beginning of the unknown epidemic, the heroes thus find themselves isolated in a world ruled by women, who are in the midst of reorganizing to live without men. Becoming the object of all lust, Yorick will embark on an adventure seeking to discover the origin of the plague. While some women see him as a last chance for future generations of humanity, others see him as the last memory of patriarchy. Keeping him free from both sides requires active effort from his companions, the secret government agent codenamed 355, and Dr. Man, a biologist specializing in human cloning. Both are motivated by the sense of greater. 355 by the duty bound to the new president, and Dr. Man determined to clone Yorick and preserve humanity's future. This is not a book featuring hyper-dynamic heroes. Instead, it's about real people, and this is where Guerra's artwork shines as it captures that with a great finesse. While this book revolves around Yorick, Y is not a story about men. Rather, it is an exploration of humanity itself, spinned into a great fable. So if you are looking for a great speculative fiction that achieves at being funny and grim, Why the Last Man is a must read. Well, this is it for this video, and until next time, keep on reading.